I think what is keeping me awake at night is the horror of knowing that it hasn't ended yet, and that there are more people that are alive today and are very likely to be dead tomorrow.